local lemon, leaves of lemon tree, paparajote. Mariano and Mikael today with us, and they will tell us how to make this paparajote. And what is it?
Paparajote es un postre tradicional de la huerta de Murcia. Mm-hmm. Que se hace con hoja de limonero y una masa muy ligera con azúcar, leche, canela, etc. Y se fríe muy ligero. Se moja en azúcar y canela. Blando.
But what first? First we have to clean them or how it works?
First of all, you have to wash the leaves and after that you have to get dry.
But every leaf is okay or we have to smell them?
The best leaves are the just from the new
row. Okay.
De la huerta. Mm-hmm. Es una fiesta de Murcia. Okay. Y es típico hacer para esa fecha que es cuando están los nuevos brotes.
Okay. Our recipe. Receta, paparajotes.
Dos huevos.
So we start with the eggs.
So.
125 grams of sugar.
Ahora 250 harina.
250 of flour.
No toda harina.
Sí.
Aproximadamente, un poco menos.
Un poco menos. Hago 100 kilos.
Sí. Luego nosotros la vamos echando poco a poco.
Ok, vale.
Bueno, echa la mitad.
Ajá.
Y ahora un cuarto de litro. Mm-hmm.
And we'll put the milk, and you can hear the nice real voice of Varadero. This is sending machine. And now it's ready. Okay, ¿qué más?
Mitad de levadura. Okay. Mitad del sombre.
Half of yeast, powder yeast. In Spain it means levadura.
Pizca de sal.
Okay. Pizca de sal, it's one pinch of salt. Pizca.
Media cucharada de canela.
I would suggest give the mixer and fork.
Echando harina hasta buscar el punto óptimo de la masa.
¿De qué? ¿De tu madre? ¿Esta receta?
Mi madre, su madre, mi tía, mi abuela, misma receta.
Pues esa receta de tu familia que siempre hacen.
Sí. Un poquito más.
Okay. Okay, now we want to try the base, how good is it. Okay, so we dip the leaves. Yeah? And you can see that our flour stays on two sides. Yeah, like this. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay, so it have to run through the leaves, but still something on it. Okay, está bien ahora.
Sí, ahora si dejamos un rato que actúe un poco la levadura, yo pienso, ¿no? Que
sí, okay.
Esto es que ya a la sartén.
Okay. So we leave it for 15 minutes to start the yeast to work, and then we fry our paparajotes. Now you can see we're in the shipyard, and today we make some realization. We want to celebrate our success this year. Paparajotes. It's lemon leaf, like a different from our. I will never think that leaves can be fried. Okay. Like a friction, like a leaf friction.
Okay,
Too iris.
This is not. It's for the cabras.
It's not for the flora.
Está cruda, ladies. The leaf is only for foreign.
Smells unbelievable. Yeah.